Welcome back. Here we are gonna try another paint experiment. I've wanted to try this before. I did try it before and I found out if you don't have a level surface, it's not gonna work. So this time I actually have a level surface to work with. So here we go. Some white. And some blue. And some yellow. And I think this stringer might be too big. So this might not work. It's gonna take a lot more paint than I thought. Some black. I think we'll do a double of black. This is gonna take a lot more paint. Oh, now it's coming out. Well, that looks cool. I just think this is gonna take a little longer than I thought. Alright. Let's go. Blue. Clump. Oh no. Looks pretty cool. Goofy side, whoops. Red. Double dose of black. That's pretty cool. Just going forward on the blue. Pouring some paint around where it's oozing, so it's got something to flow into. That's always a good idea. Oh boy. It's making a pretty cool pattern, it's just taking a while. And I should have made a bigger pool. Make sure we have a lot on the corners. Pretty exciting video, if I do say so. It's no Ratty and Hippo. If you don't know about Ratty and Hippo, you should check them out.
Yep, there.
I'm recording. That was my husband wondering what I was doing. Her painting. All the black. Bear with. Some of these drips. There's bound to be a few. Okay, so this is taking too long to go through, so let's see if I can't help it a little bit. That was maybe a mistake. That's just taking too long. So, I think I should have made the paint a little bit thinner. So, what to do? Hold on, audience. see if I can find the painting again. Okay, there we go. Sorry about that. So I'm gonna take an old tile that's got kind of messed up and let the rest of this drip on here. I seriously doubt if I'm talking loud enough. Okay, that's pretty cool. Let's see what happens when we tilt it. That's really cool. Oh yeah. I think I'll be able to live with this one. Don't overdo it. That's always easy to do. Ooh. Well, it wasn't really all that successful as a strainer painting per se, but it's pretty cool as just a flip cup. I'm gonna keep playing with it here a little bit. Needs a little more white paint. So hold on, viewers. Mix up some white paint super fast. White paint. Oops. And then there's that thing again. Well, I can see the painting, so that's cool. Let's lower that a little bit. That looks good. So I'm just going to add a little more white paint around the edges for it to flow into. So I have some more water. Yay! Yay. Oops. Now that's a little thin. You're nice. Nice save. I think that'll be pretty cool. There. All right. Ooh, that's cool. Just a little bit. I kind of live in this, so I think I'll leave that alone except for blow drying it. There's gonna be some noise, people. Kinda like peacock feathers. Man, I hate to do it, but I think I'm gonna have to tilt it just a little bit more. I hope I don't over tip it. It's looking pretty cool. I should just leave it alone, but that's not how I roll. Oh, let's see what happens. I think I better leave it alone. Shoot. Time with the noise. So yeah, not really the best strainer pour. The paint was too thick, but pretty cool flip cup. I'm gonna try and show you a close up now. Hold on. There will be some jarring. There we go. Okay. There's some close ups. My lighting's not too good. Sorry. There we go. Anyway, we'll see how she dries. Happy painting, everybody. Peace out.